What's up, guys? It's Luna here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm back again with a brand new video. So I just wanted to first off and tell you guys Happy New Year's. I feel like it's been a while since I uploaded a video, and I'm super excited to show you guys my 2020 morning skincare routine. I finally found the products that actually work well on my crocodile skin. Of course, since my skin is super dry, it's the cold. And then my skin starts to be super flaky, and I hate that. And then when I put on foundation, it just sucks. You can actually just see the dry spots on my skin when I apply it on, and it's just no bueno. And I'm so excited to actually share you guys the brand. This video is not sponsored by them whatsoever. But I'm so glad that I actually found the actual brand that works well on my skin. Please continue to watch. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn that bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And then also give this video a thumbs up as well. Stay tuned. So the skin product that I finally found that works so good on my skin, dun 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 dun, is this bad boy right here. It is the K-Beauty Essentials. Is a complete K-beauty routine in 4 easy steps. So it came in with products in here, but of course the but I just, you know, got so excited I wanted to try it out and then also give you guys a review on how well it works. So I'm actually going to show you guys a little demo as well. So I'm so excited, and I bought some more skincare routines. I got this from Ulta. I think this was like a good deal because I'm pretty sure I got it for like $25. It retails for $32. I'll show you guys what products it came in and what are the steps. This came with a petal oil foam. So it comes like this. It is actually a very small bottle, but a little bit goes a long way. I use this in the shower to wipe off all my makeup. It literally does the job. I love this thing. This product is so, so cute. But also, I know it comes in a little tiny bottle, but a little bit goes a long way. The second step after cleansing and everything is the rose water toner. So it comes in like this. It's a very bigger bottle, but this does the job as well. So you just put a little amount of this onto your palms, and then you just pat onto your face, and then it will soak up everything. Like, my skin literally soaked up the whole toner and within like 3 seconds. So that's why my skin is so dry. So this is the first, and then this is the second bottle. And this little guy, this is the third one. It is the serum. So this is very tiny. This is even tinier than the cleanser. So that is surprising. The fourth and final step is, I love this. This is the moisturizer. It comes in a very big bottle, so I'm pretty sure this will last me about maybe like a whole year. I also wanted to review this black sugar mask. This has been my holy grail mask. Of course, this is a Korean brand as well. I had already dipped my finger in it and everything. It kind of looks like chocolate. I don't know, it looks pretty good. My final and last step is this beauty sleeping mask. So this basically helps hydrate and regenerate skin cells during night. So of course, this is the last and final step that you would apply at night. So in the morning, your skin will feel hydrated and not so much flaky. So I'm going to first start off with the cleansing foam. I'm going to use a towel real quick to get my face wet. Usually I would just do this in the shower, or if I have any makeup on or not. So I just usually damp my face real quick. I'm gonna just use a towel and just, you know, damp my skin. I should be doing this in the bathroom, but I really don't want to. So a little bit goes a long way. And then what I usually do, I just wet my hands a little bit and then mix it in so it looks like this. And then just go ahead and rub it onto my skin. I mean, I'm pretty sure it activates faster when my hands are like super wet. They do all the skin routine and all those four steps that came in with the box. After I cleanse, I use this sugar black scrub. It says after you're done, just leave it on for about 10 to 15 minutes. After that mask, my skin feels so smooth and so soft. It's a very good mask and I really highly recommend it. It will leave your skin feeling like a baby's bum, so I love it. Next step after the mask, I use a little bit of this toner. Like rose water, and which I'm obsessed because it smells so good. I'm so glad that Ulta actually had like a selection of like international skin beauty products that they have on their website. So I love, and I'm so glad that I found this because my skin has been loving it so far. All of this is just organic. With that being said, next step is some serum. So I learned this patting motion to apply the products onto your skin from Michelle Phan. So she is an OG beauty girl, so I love her. The last and final step is the Floral Hydro Cream. Usually my dry spots are right here. I get a lot of dry areas over here. My T-zone, my forehead, underneath my nose as well, and then my chin, and then just put the extra products down on my neck. Well, that is the last step to my skincare morning routine. If it's at nighttime, I would use the same products, but without the moisturizing cream, I would go ahead and use this Hydro Boosting face mask, which looks like this. I love this product, especially when I apply it at night, and then during the morning I just wash it off and my face feels so smooth. Guys, I would definitely link the products down in the description box below, so you guys can go ahead and look it up and actually try it yourself. This is all for good for sensitive skin, dry skin, a normal skin, combination skin, and oily skin. So this is so great. I love all these products. Not sponsored still, by the way. I know that I'm like really hyping up all these products, but I'm just so happy to actually find some good skincare products that work so good on my skin. So now I'm so good to start off my day. I'm so happy to share you guys my skin beauty routine. I know it's probably a lot, but I mean, hey, if you want some good skin, you have to find a good product that suits for you. So I wanted to share you guys my favorite skincare products, especially that I use in the mornings and during at night. I would, of course, use all this in the morning and then again repeat it at night. But if your skin is super sensitive with these scrub, definitely recommend it to use it once or twice a week. I don't normally do that often at all because my skin is sensitive. But even though it's good for sensitive skin, I wanted to be on the safe side because I know that my cheeks get super red and, you know, it starts getting irritated, and that's why I wanted to use the scrub at least once or twice a week. Overall, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and then turn that bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And then please stay tuned for a brand new video.